No, it is really good to be here because this weekend I was in Orlando, which is my least favorite city in the world. Can we get like one big boo for Orlando? I have a couple friends that like live near Orlando, so I go down there a couple times a year to visit them. And when you're a single man going to Orlando, everybody judges you the entire trip. Checking into the hotel, they look at the sign, they're like, are you coming here alone? Because there's two things that means. It's like either you're a pedophile or you're a Disney adult, and they're both just as bad. Not ideal. I try to avoid most of the tourist spots when I'm in Orlando, but this time I went to one I was really excited about. If you don't know about it, and the next time you're dragged there with your kids, you gotta see it. There is a spot on International Drive called Hogan's Beach Shop. And if you're thinking, is it that Hogan? It's that Hogan. There are two Hogan's Beach Shops in Florida. One is in Clearwater. It is a beautiful giant building on a beach that also has a bar and a restaurant. The one in Orlando used to be a 7-Eleven. When you walk in, it is a little tourist retail store completely devoted to Hulk Hogan. It is all wrestling memorabilia signed by Hulk Hogan. There are four TVs that only play wrestling matches of Hulk Hogan. Both of the employees look just like Hulk Hogan's ex-wife. The only thing in there that is not wrestling related is there's a section of little like postcards for Clearwater, Florida that are just Hulk Hogan shirtless today. Not like in his prime. 68-year-old shirtless Hulk Hogan welcoming you to Clearwater, Florida. Like, I can't imagine a worse job. Like, who here thinks they have the worst job in the room? You gotta make noise, I can't see anybody. Who has the worst job?
It's terrible, I hate it.
What do you hate, ma'am?
I'm a realtor.
All right, this is actually a really fucking good time for realtors, I think. So you must be a terrible realtor. But maybe I'm wrong, maybe the realty game is tough, things are switching, it is, like, more usability, yeah. But on your worst day of work, like, here's the thing, at the Hulk Hogan, at Hogan's Beach Shop, where two employees look just like Hulk Hogan's ex-wife, there's a sign that says, one, yes, Hulk Hogan does come into the shop at least once a month, two, no, we don't know when. On your worst day of work, you don't have to worry that Hulk Hogan is about to appear and sexually harass you. Those poor women are constantly looking through the 7-Eleven windows into the parking lot as if they're waiting for Jaws in the ocean. And their biggest fear is one day they look out there and above a car hood, instead of a fin, they see a red or yellow bandana. And they just hear, da-da, 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 da-da,